pockets where potentially there can be survival.
That big square pine right here, right after the pool.
Yeah.
See that white ground?
Thank you.
My uncle's apartment's right there where that purple pillow is by that screen door. Okay, there hasn't been one rescue worker trying to actually take off debris little by little, even by hand, without machines, to actually get people potentially removed.
I definitely want answers. Again, I was fortunate enough to have survived, but my family could be going through what everybody's going through, and to watch them it's heartbreaking. I want answers. I want answers for them. Somebody, not to point fingers, somebody needs to be held responsible for this if this was neglect. If this could have been preventable and we have lost so many lives and so many family members and so many people grieving, we definitely, need answers.